That was a Red Arrows of Hook T1.